Come get some. Messes with my babes and Liz.
Duke, thank goodness you received our message.
Well, she was kind of hard to miss.
Duke, I'm Jane Biltmore, a member of the Unified Babe Resistance. I was sent here by our leader, Houston, to update you on the situation.
Why? Were Dallas and Austin too busy?
Well, yes, they were actually, but that's not important now. Duke, aliens arrived here 10 years ago and exterminated the entire male population. They've since enslaved Earth's females. However, some of us managed to escape and have formed the Resistance. Now we need your help.
When will those alien bastards learn not to screw with my planet, my babes, or my vacation? You should have called me sooner.
We couldn't. Our time machine was destroyed early in the alien invasion, and only temporarily repaired enough to send a small group through. The scientists that can completely restore the time machine have been kidnapped by the aliens to work on some secret project.
Let me guess, this is where I come in.
Yes, but there's more, Duke. The aliens have genetically created a new species to help in their plan. These simian warriors have the strength of 10 and are nearly impossible to stop. Their leader, Silverback, is the one commanding this invasion on our base. You must stop him and help rescue our scientists. But first, you must restore the power to this base and get to the surface. If I need to contact you, I will do it via your Shades operating system built into your sunglasses.
So let me get this straight. You need my help to save you from a bunch of hairy aliens with a bad attitude. Just point me in the right direction. I'll have this settled in no time. It looks like she gave a good fight. What the? That looks pretty sturdy. Just call me Eagle Eye.
Thank you. Won't budge. Won't budge. Won't budge. Those alien bastards got nothing on me. Won't budge. Damn, it's won't budge. Won't budge. Damn, it's locked. Won't. Damn, it's locked. Won't. Damn, it's locked.